The bodies of 28 men killed by gunfire have been found in the northwestern Burkina Faso town of Nouna. An investigation has been launched into the killings, which were discovered on December 30 and 31. The West African country is battling a violent jihadist insurgency that has spread from neighboring Mali over the past decade. Thousands have been killed across the region and millions forced to flee their homes.